Strider Squadron, sort.
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Rusian aircraft in the Coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Rusian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, you can forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Right. What's he doing speaking on an open channel? The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Rusian aircraft are in the Coalition as well.
This is Skull Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Rusian Air Force. We're here on our own. Lancaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Sol 2. The public of Vosla drove someone to rendezvous.
Sol 1
Squadron,
though. It's Mr. Rex's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying the guy that killed Wiseman. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft ready for UAVs to
keep all this just to keep a war going.
Mickle.
The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down.
You're in their sights, Strider 1.
But not as much. Drones without leaders are slow as hell.
Mickle.
The biggest one's on their side.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually. Okay. Commencing transmission. I'm speaking over both terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important who I... No, who we are. First, our goals. Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to all the war and chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land is overrun with refugees who have lost their homes. This is no isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead.
Our side?
That's the best
I've heard
in
a long time.
Never
again.
Are the friendly Russian rebels or what?
They're rebels, but I'm sure it's more complicated than that. Rush up on current events later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that. Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable goes up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Theory, it's radio waves cover exactly half the globe. We've jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
This isn't a rebellion. It's a battle for independence. Take down the Arsenal Bird and build a new country.
Some coalition this has turned out to be, huh? Now keep talking big once the war is over, too. So get your head up. We need something or someone to guide us.
I need someone to get him off me.
I gotta stay with my sight.
Pick up the gun.
Is the communications infrastructure down? This broadcast can only be transmitted to certain regions. If you can access the server, consider yourself lucky. You get to see a real-life princess. Kick a bed. Say hello to everyone.
Bandit on your six.
so that's your strategy.
This one's wide open. UAVs are outside. We have superiority.
Cut that miss.
The time has come to show the enemy the true meaning of patriotism.
Breaking! Breaking!
It's pointless to try and control everything. Just simply focus on the big picture.
Seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. Two. Inbound.
I'm going down.
It's up to you now.
30 seconds remaining.
Monster bird is in our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal.
You're all mine.
Inform the coalition units. We're nearing 0 hour. 10 seconds until the united attack on the Arsenal bird.
Incoming!
Longcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Nickel. Hey, look at the Arsenal bird.
Lasers!
This is a bird. Can't find it. Get back here!
damaged by laser weapons.
We're under capture.
Aircraft control are melting.
Take off the
last lifeboat.
Missile.
HQ, we have a problem.
Missile.
Damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
Missile.
That was some pretty
Missile.
Impressive firepower. I, for
Missile.
One, did not see that coming.
Missile.
Reactive protection system operated
Missile.
As expected.
Missile.
We should launch another saturation attack.
Missile.
Air power. You also the Arsenal bird.
Missile.
Strider 1, watch your
Missile.
Tail. Missile inbound!
Missile.
Evade!
Missile.
Missile! Evade!
Missile. Missile.
Look at that light from the Arsenal bird.
Now.
It's ready against APS. All aircraft, break off from the Arsenal bird.
And it's on me!
Cosette, that's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Head to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself?
Seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone.
Head forward to the opposite side.
Get a radar on the air, KIC.
Nothing phases this thing. Where are we supposed to hit it?
All aircraft. We can no longer commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft. Separately engage in direct attacks.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the Arsenal bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
There is time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now?
Cover
any behind
its
head.
Missile.
Strider 1, enemy on your six.
Target hit.
Missile.
It's ready against APS. Strider 1, missile away.
Thank you. pilot.
Missile.
Trigger. Let's do this.
Missile.
All Arusian soldiers around the space elevator.